Sickness is still sickness, even when it's wrapped in a silk bathrobe. All I can imagine is people coughing up blood all over their tea and crumpets. This place gives me the heebie-jeebies.
What happened to that custodian, by the way? Hamilton? Someone said he went nuts working the night shift.
Yeah, locked up somewhere in disease treatment for his own safety. He was a janitor here as far back as the old Duke Theodonis. That's too long to work in a place like this.
I guess that works too.
Something bad is gonna happen. I just know it.
I feel so bad. I haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
Wait, this is the exit door. Well, actually, we'll see.
Imagine that.
Hey, you! Come here!
If we're doing still, nice.
There's probably a master key for the lab somewhere.
I'm doing semi-stopped. Well, that doesn't sound good. What kind of motherfucking rope? That's not a rope, that's basically a chain. Oh, they were nesting in. Oh, I'm not easily disgusted, but dude, it's not disgusting as much as it's disturbing. Flying bugs nesting inside of you, and then just pop out. No, thank you. Master key. My machine? No.
Enough.
We did count as a stealth. Yep. Only splooges left. I'm Corvo. Have I been here? No.
Enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
Hell yeah. Well, it's not too much, but longer is longer. And bigger is bigger. Does the size matters? Yes, it does. Whoever says it doesn't, they're lying. They are bullshitting.
Speaks for them.
Yes. That was a bad move. On that one thing we can agree. Bad move for you.